In today's video, you will learn about home remedies and natural treatment during pregnancy. Constipation can cause great discomfort during pregnancy, especially in the later trimesters. This is a very common effect during pregnancy, and sometimes there can be bleeding in the rectum due to the force exerted in passing the stool. Women suffering from constipation before pregnancy need to be extra cautious, as things can turn worse for them during pregnancy, as they have a chance to develop piles or hemorrhoids. Causes. 1. The female hormone progesterone is responsible for the irregular action of the intestines. It slows down the functions of the intestine, which in turn absorbs large amounts of water, resulting in the formation of hard stools. 2. The developing fetus enlarges the uterus, which exerts pressure on the intestine, slowing down the intestinal movements and causing constipation. 3. Some vitamin supplements taken during pregnancy are also responsible for the constipation. 4. Lack of appetite and consuming lesser amount of food in the first trimester of pregnancy can cause constipation. 5. Delaying to defecate in pregnancy can lead to constipation. Are you enjoying the video so far? Leave a comment to let us know if we are contributing to inform you. Don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. Remedies. Simple natural home remedies are very effective in relieving the trouble of constipation. Seldom has it demanded extra medications, but if the bleeding during passing of stools persists, then one may need professional advice. 1. Changing the diet and the lifestyle is the main aspect to get relief from constipation. Inclusion of fiber-rich foods like green vegetables, whole grains, cereals and pulses improves the bowel movements. 2. Fried and oily foods must be avoided strictly to reduce constipation problems. 3. Fruits like banana, oranges, grapes, melons and mango also help in dealing with constipation problems, as they are juicy and rich in fiber. 4. Plenty of fluids are required to prevent dehydration, and it also helps in the smooth bowel movement. 5. Exercising, walking helps in the complete digestion of food, preventing acidity and heartburns, which also accompanies constipation and evacuates the rectum completely. 6. Psyllium husks, plantain seeds if taken regularly relieves of constipation. 7. Papaya contains peptic acid and is a very good home remedy for good bowel movement. 8. Ginger tea is also very beneficial in treating constipation during pregnancy. Some useful don'ts. 1. One must not use drugs to treat constipation without doctor's advice, as some drugs may cause harm to the baby in the womb. 2. Drinking colas, carbonated drinks must be avoided. 3. Castor oil and aloe vera oil, triphala are natural purgatives, but these must be avoided to cure constipation, as these may make the baby hyperactive in the womb. Apart from maintaining the above guidelines, it is better to make a habit to carry water bottle always and take gulps of water frequently. Thank you for spending some time with us Natural Cures. Give us your opinion on this video. If you liked the video, give share it with your friends. For more information, subscribe to the channel.